kazi ya kilawala.
While they were out of the truck is when the grenade was thrown that injured local citizens as well as three coalition soldiers.